I'm here at the grave of Yasujiro Ozu, the greatest director who ever lived. Take that, Orson Welles. And he directed Tokyo Story, Late Spring, Equinox Flower. All his films are amazing. Anyway, if you want to know more about his films, there's links below. But this video is about how to get here to Engaku-Ji Temple near Tokyo and find your way to Ozu's grave. It's easy, about an hour journey from Tokyo. And this morning I started at... Where did I start? My Shinagawa station. You can start in a few different places. You can start in Tokyo. I think you can start in Shinjuku. And I'm from Shinagawa, which is where I am now. I'm here at the North Gate. And if you look at the map here, you'll see this is where we're going from Shinagawa all the way down here on the Yokosuka line to Kita-Kamamura, which is down here in the south of the map. And if you ask any of the dudes at the ticket office, they'll help you out. I wasn't sure which train to get from here, so I asked the guy and he's like written it down for me, platform, train, everything. So they're mega helpful. So I need to get to track number 5 and I can start my journey. I'm already sweating cobs. Alright, I'm here at Kita-Kamamura. The train was rammed even though it's 11:45. So it's a long journey, it's a hot journey, there's no bogs on the train, so if you need a piss, you gotta hold it in, buddy. Don't be drinking a liter of Pocari sweat when you're on this train. So that's it, the station's only down there. It's really close, and here's the entrance to the temple. Just want to go up the stairs. In August, the bugs are going to get pretty loud. It's only 200 yen to get in, so make sure you have some change, though. Get my hat on to keep out of the sun. This is where you want to start. There's a ticket office, so we're going to go straight ahead and go up towards this big wooden gate at the top of the stairs, and then just go around it to the right and up this road here. Just after the wooden gate, there's another big temple building. And so again, stay to the right of that. Okay, so look out for this bell. And this is the sign you want to follow to the Ogane National Treasure. And when you go up this path. So from the instructions I've got, I think I've got to take that turn off, but then don't follow it round the corner, just pretty much immediately after about 10 meters. You're taking a left turn and going up the steps here into the graveyard area. And then you want to come up this slope. You see these two hedges here and these steps. So you want to take these steps to the right. Go up these steps. Taking a right straight away. And then go up these steps. Yeah, it's pretty hot today. All right, and I think we're here. Third from the back, end of the row, and you know it's Ozu's grave because there's all these bottles of alcohol here, so he's a heavy drinker, so people like to leave him alcohol. I sort of think that's rubbing it in. That's a full bottle of Jim Beam there. I'm teetotal, but if I wasn't. But anyway, this is the grave. It's got no name on it. That's just the kanji for mu, which means nothingness or the void. It's right here, you saw me find it. Pimps. Easy peasy lemon squeezo. Holy majoli, it is roasting.